All right, here we are. We're at the, what is today? 28th of October at the Spirit Halloween stores. As you're walking in, some scary displays. Watch it, little girl. Be careful. Very scary. Whoa. Very spooky. This is really cool in here. Look up in this thing here. It's got the, up into the bell tower. I think the frame rate is screwing it up and the, looks pretty cool. Doesn't look like it does on the camera here. Very cool though. And then we have some fake fires. Pretty wild. There's some interesting find here Karen found. Yeah, if you want to be a doctor, okay, you might need a mask. Hey, they sell masks here. A basic mask. Okay. $3. What? Oh my gosh. Or if you want to be Elvis, you could be here. This is what Karen's going to be. There. Yep, just going to try it on. They are rocking out the music. Blessed Babe. Okay. Alright, we are in the old Sears building. Sears is closed down. Now it's a Halloween store. Or you could be the green gamer. Or the red gamer. What are they supposed to be? I think that's a game? It's a game. I think it's a video game. I don't even know. There's a sexy Betty Rubble. Of course, that's where she's always sexy. Rick and Morty. Yeah, we have some killer critters. Not sure what that thing is. There's a naked stuffed dummy prop. It's me on after Thanksgiving meal. Stuffed dummy. These are scary. So I can see that kid's brain. I forgot these scary things. This looks scary. Gosh. That's only $2.99. Is that scary, honey?
No.
Here's a bunch of zombie dead babies. That's exciting. Oh, that's heinous. Sean, you want this for your birthday? Really kind of gross. What the heck? How much are these things? Zombie babies. You can get yourself a zombie baby today for $45. Oh my gosh. Here's a zombie baby eating a hand. $45. What in the world? $45. No. Not a good deal. Get out! Oh my! Huh! That was scary. Let's get out of here. All right, we're live here. Live here. Ah! The Spirit Halloween store. Very scary stuff. There's Karen. She's over there. $230 for that. This music is not helping the scariness factor. Here's old school, classic vintage costumes with the plastic masks. I had the Stormtrooper, I believe, back in the day. Karen, what'd you have? Strawberry shortcake? She didn't go trick-or-treating. So, she wasn't allowed to have sugar. Well, the checkout was kind of long. We're leaving Spirit Halloween. We got our goods. Can't remember where we parked. Where we park? I don't know. Oh, here it is. But make sure, come check out the Halloween store. It's a hoot. Anyway, make sure to hit like and subscribe. See you tomorrow.